Mr. Warbucks?
Merry Christmas.
Why? You're up so early.
Well, you're up early too.
We've been up all night, dear. FBI men coming and going. Oh, yes. And Annie, did you know that President Roosevelt is here?
Really?
Mr. President.
Merry Christmas, Annie. Director Hoover called me this morning with some very sad news. He informed me that he has been successful in tracing the identity of your parents.
Yes, Mr. and Mrs. Might.
No, dear. David and Margaret Bennett.
Annie. Your mother and father passed away a long time ago.
You mean I'm an orphan after all?
Are you all right, Daddy?
Yes, because I knew they loved me, and they would have come back for me if they weren't.
I love you, Annie Bennett.
And I love you too. Now, who the heck are Ralph and Shirley Munch?
Well, the birth certificate could have easily been forged. But nobody knew about the locket, except us.
And the FBI, of course.
And Miss Hannigan.
And Miss Hannigan.
Miss Hannigan, sir, and the children from the orphanage.
Annie, we would like to meet all of your friends.
Kids, this here's Miss Grace Sparrow.
Hi! Hi, kids.
And this is Mr. War... Daddy Warbucks.
Hi!
Hello, kids. Oh, Miss Hannigan. I'm delighted to meet you.
Same here, and I would have known you anywhere.
Miss Hannigan. Let me introduce you to everyone. Here, you know my private secretary, Miss Grace Fiddle. And this is the President of the United States. And this is my butler, Drake.
Look, kids, there's presents here for all of us.
Mr. Warbucks, this has just come from the FBI.
Now it all fits together.
Sir, Mr. and Mrs. Munch. Good morning.
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
Well, we don't want to bother you on Christmas and all. We just came to pick up Annie and the check.
Ah, yes. Of course, the check. Here it is. $50,000 certified.
Certified. Paid to the water of the jig is up?
Yes. The jig is up, Daniel Francis Hannigan, also known as Rooster Hannigan, also known as Ralph Mudge, also known as David Tip.
Lewis, turn them over.
Yes, sir.
And I believe you'll find this woman as their accomplice.
I haven't seen these people till yesterday.
Oh, come off it, Aggie.
Annie, tell him good and nice I always was to you.
Gee, I'm sorry, Miss Hannigan, but remember the one thing you always taught me? Never to tell a lie, brat. Miss Hannigan is gone for good.
Yay!
And you won't have to work any more.
Yay! Yes, kids, for you and for all of us. In fact, this Christmas is going to be the beginning of a brand new life. A new deal. Hey, I rather like that. A new deal.
So do I, Franklin. So do I.
I know the depression's depressing. The carols are still, the stores aren't filled, and windows are minus their dressing. The children are grim, the Santas aren't thin, but I've heard a terrible rumor. No goodwill, no cheer, we're getting a new deal for Christmas this year. The snowflakes are afraid of the folly, and oh what a fix, no peppermint sticks, and across the lamp folks are bawling, and filled with despair, they're covered. Our drummer down here, give them a big hand. And we can't forget Les Paul on our sound here. Les Paul. Backstage is the principal of Lindquist School, Vinny Sadowski, and I thank you, Vinny, too. And of course, it goes without saying, ladies and gentlemen, that we're very, very happy to have with us. This is Felicia Ruffman as our music director. And I want to thank the fifth grade teachers and the fourth grade teachers and the third grade teachers. Thank them, they did a great job.
Which turned out to be a big success. She had confidence in all of us that we could do our best.
We'd also like to thank Mr. Jones for giving up his free time to help make our show better. We'd like to show our appreciation to both of us, to both of them, by giving them each a bouquet of flowers from all the fifth graders of Radburn School.